Hello, Rainbowfire here, and today I am making a speed build. Yeah, speed build, not like no one has ever done that before. So I'm making a speed build on a very famous ship. Oh, it was. But yes, at the time of recording the speed build, I've planned to make it after a German transport ship. But after I realized how long it's gonna take me, I decided to make it, use my creative mind and think what the ship may be, what a ship may be if it was ever made. That's right, I'm talking about the ERN. ERN, there you go, ERN Equestria, the Equestrian Royal Navy Equestria. So it's gonna be a transport ship. I'm just thinking, what would they make it look like? It's not a real ship, you just caught a glimpse over there. But yes, at the time of the building though, I was gonna make it after a different ship, the SS. It's German ship. Very famous. I just don't know how to say or remember it. So yes, so I will be showing the plans in the first recording, because like I said, I was planning to build it after a real life ship. But then I changed my ideas halfway through, and yeah. And since it's taking so long to build the ship, I've decided to upload it into several different parts. So yes. ERN Equestria, let's do this.
Hey!